Ndola. Ndola is located on the border between Congo and Zambia. We are in the middle of the biggest slum in the area, and here in the slum we are conducting our crusade. This is the second night, and yesterday we had a record-breaking crowd. It was so big for being the first night. The road is very bumpy. We are close to the crusade now, and you see there are no street lights here, but that is also part of the life in the slums. And now you can see here, what a crowd we have here. They are expecting us, and the security is coming here now, and they will help us to park the car. And then what I will do, I will jump off the car and I will greet the people. I really, really like this touch before I go up to the stage, to just say hi to someone, to feel their love and to give love and feel the presence of Jesus, because this is going to be a real Jesus evening. Hallelujah.
I'm ready to fight.
It's almost 10 p.m. and I hope that we can order some dinner before we go to bed. You know, tonight God, he gave me a word. He said, Tommy, I want you to speak about deliverance and that they shall not give any place for the devil. And he said, I want you to claim the area, claim everyone in the crowd for me. And I did. Many people, they came to the Lord, and we saw so many deliverance. I tell you, demons, they are for real. One woman, she can have been around 30. When the demons, they manifested, seven men couldn't hold her because she got supernatural powers. But they managed to carry her to their deliverance tent. But there, she got free again. She came up on the stage. She looked at me and she said, help me, help me. When I started to pray for her, then the demons, they came forth again. She spat on me. They kept her down on the floor again. And I had to pray up on the stage to deliver her. And then the word of God came and it said, it's a snake demon. Tommy, bind the snake demon. And when I bound the snake demon, she got delivered. I tell you, something is happening here. We are claiming the city, and Jesus Christ, he is taking over.
And I say, forgive me for every sin in my life. And I forgive all my debtors. And Jesus, tonight, I receive you as my Savior and as my Lord.